Why do I write? Someone just recently asked me this question because I find writing excruciating. And I find it excruciating. And I think that's one of the reasons why I like teaching the population of students that I do, because I get it. And but I write because I can't not. And I don't know how else to say it. So every frustrating minute of it is because it's just what I do.